Thank you for what I wear. Okay. Change, tabdili. Tabdili aaya hai, tabdili aa gayi hai. This was the first slogan I used 2 years back while I introduced Travly to the tech startup world. What Travly does is that we are a team of 5 co-founders, all from BNU. Rozar Tera ki baat hai, Shami used to, another co-founder used to travel with a friend. लोग से कैंपस हमारे पार करता था एक दिन दोस्त ने कहा कि यार मैं तुम्हें नहीं पा रहा तुम लेट होते हो तो खुद ही आ जाओ बट शामी डिड हीरो बन गया उसने कहा कि यार ठीक है आई विल कम बाय मायसेल्फ घर से बाहर निकला जो पैसे नहीं थे कि कोई और ट्रांसपोर्ट मेथड यूज करे तो ही सर डॉक्टर को द नियरेस्ट बस स्टॉप एंड द बस नहीं पता लगा उसको कि बस स्टॉप कहां पे कौन सी बस कब चेंज करनी है वो इंफॉर्मेशन नहीं थी तो दैट वाज अ स्मॉल प्रॉब्लम दैट वी पिक्ड अप एंड वी डिसाइडेड दैट इट शुड बी डन बिकॉज बाहर हर जगह पे होता है आपको नियरेस्ट बस स्टॉप्स की एप्स मिली होती है डेटा अवेलेबल होता है आपको पता होता है आपको कौन सी बस कब चेंज करनी है वाज नॉट इवन ऑन द एलटीसी वेबसाइट तो फ्रॉम देयर वी पिक्ड इट अप वी वर इन द सेवन सेमेस्टर हमारा खत्म हो रहा था वी वर जस्ट इंक्लाइनिंग टुवर्ड्स द लास्ट सेमेस्टर उसके बाद हम टोक्यो चलते हैं तो इट वाज ऑल दोस 16 इयर्स ऑफ एजुकेशन 18 इयर्स ऑफ एजुकेशन जो भी होता है वी वर इंक्लाइनिंग टुवर्ड्स दैट So we pitched to PlanX. PlanX is a tech incubator, Pakistan's largest tech incubator run by PITB. We all were like 21, 22, and I don't know how the pitch was went great, and we were incubated after a very rigid process over there. So now we were like, either we do our 8th semester and do that cap throwing thing, or we freeze it, go for a year later, and do that tech incubator. We didn't knew that what was happening around. क्या क्या किस तरह होता है? एक खौफ भी था एक्साइटमेंट भी थी सो ऑल फाइव ऑफ अस डिसाइडेड दैट ओके वी आर गोइंग टू फ्रीज द लास्ट सेमेस्टर एंड वी आर गोइंग टू वाउच फॉर दिस टेक जर्नी दैट दे आर ऑल कॉलिंग सो देयर वी गॉट इनटू प्लान 9 फ्रीजिंग आवर लास्ट सेमेस्टर एंड वी मेट पीपल फ्रॉम सिलिकॉन वैली फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान आईटी थिंग एंड दे वर गिविंग अस फीडबैक इन जुलाई 2014 वी अनाउंस ट्रैवलीज बेटा वर्जन जिसमें लाहौर के सारे बस स्टॉप्स और कौन सी बस आपने कब चेंज करनी ऐप ट्रैवली के अंदर थे वो इज अवेलेबल ऑन एंड्रॉइड कि आपको पता लगता है आपने कौन सी बस कब चेंज करनी है हमने लॉन्च किया एंड व्हाट हैपेंड इज दैट आवर इनबॉक्स स्टार्टेड टू फ्लड विद पीपल सेइंग कि डस्का में करो गुजरावाला में करो शेरपुरा में करो दैट वाज अ मोटिवेशन तो व्हाट वी डिड इज दैट वो सारा कुछ डिजिटाइज करना शुरू कर दिया डिजिटाइज का मतलब ये है कि एक एक बस स्टॉप पे जाकर वी यू गेट द लॉन्गिट्यूड लैटिट्यूड इन एंड सेव इट मोमेंटेरली ट्रैवलिंग लाइक लाहौर कराची कामो की पत्तों की गुजरावाला मुरीद के शेखपुरा सेवन सिटीज अक्रॉस पाकिस्तान दिस वाज कमिंग गुड ट्रैवलिंग वाज गेटिंग ऑल द एप्रिसिएशन वी वांट बिग टेक ब्लॉग्स बिग चैनल्स बट वी वर थिंकिंग देयर इज समथिंग दैट्स मिसिंग Travly went on to win the Young Startup of the Year, Pakistan Startup Expo Awards. We went on to win Mobling Discover NASC, 7 साल से के entrepreneur competition हो रहे हैं. Then we went on to win ChallengeX, IQIs, another incubator. Just की वजह से we competed into the world finals of 1776 DC incubator. We represented Pakistan over there in top 64. Other than that, Pakistan Travly has been crowned as the national mobile app for 2015 by the federal government. So these were things that were exciting, but we were thinking that there is still something missing. And what was the thing that was holding us back was fear that yeah, Travly has been appreciated a lot. Saath chahe hoge, magar koi investor nahi aa raha. We had this $1 million hamari valuation hui. We were close to get an investment, and then the investment backed off. So there was this fear, there was this ego ke aap change nahi karna kya karna hai so during our trip to the US we met a lot of people from Silicon Valley Uber representatives Google representatives Microsoft's vice president and people are saying that you are doing great buses are great but what is the alternative that if you want to move from one point to another what are you doing so that was the thing that we decided momentarily Mr. Faisal Shehzan he joined us as an investor slash mentor at Travly. So now that turned out to be a team of 6 people. So we decided, okay, what we are going to do in Lahore is that we were going to hit the most basic transport layer that has very much historical significance with Lahore. So we decided to take rickshaws on board, calling them tuk-tuks. Rickshaw has a massive significance in Lahore and various parts of Pakistan. So we went on, we got these rickshaws all on board, we just pivoted, we changed. वो डर था उसके ऊपर हमने एक छलांग मारी और we pivoted to this getting rickshaws on a doorstep, rickshaw drivers that are security vetted, rickshaws that are on regulated prices cheaper than what you find on road. Momentarily we have a fleet of like 1500 rickshaws all on board, we are doing these cab services as well, we are doing this shazor dala services as well. All in the space of like use a mobile app, use a web app, or you can do it from the call. What happens is that when we just jump off that barrier, we change that embrace. Pakistani ki hamari hai, hamari Pakistani ki hamari ek bahut galat cheez hai. That is that we are very conservative, we are very rigid, we are very resistant to changes. So that was the pinnacle point for Travly. After 2 years, that we have to evolve with time, we have to do something around. So what happens is that after 14 October, when we just announced TukTuks, we are on the main cover of Daily Mail UK, Khaleej Times, Times of India, NDTV, Arab World. There were plus 70, 80 international publications only by Travly other than Pakistani media. So we were a success overnight. We knew what was happening. And the main thing, startups are not dealing with these kind of success like that. What mean is getting an investment, getting through the pillars around the startup world. Our inbox turns out to flood like anything. There are VCs from Turkey, they are from US, UK, Italy. People are throwing up investment to send our financials to them and let's make a move. So what happened that day, when we just came over that change, Travly was well now valued at $4.5 million from that one that we were back in July. So this was the change we embraced, and wo khauf ko khatam karke we just jumped over. Okay, so now we were thinking that we are doing for the users is that people are getting their safe rides and cheaper rides, but the main thing what Travly is doing is that we are impacting the lives of those 1500 rickshaw drivers that are with us. We assume that they are our own family. The rickshaw drivers who have been working with us have an impact of 7,000 rupees around that on daily on their monthly income by us. So Travly is actually what you just said, disrupting the lower layer around and impacting the lives of people. It's because 7,000 for them is a massive amount, and by that we are actually pinching up to the families and disrupting the families they are associated with. After that, what comes in around is that we are getting their children to school. Travly is up with a few NGOs, and we are treating everyone that's on board with us. We are sending their children to change. So that is the thing we are talking about now. We know we are doing something that's actually giving us value, that's creating value, and it's making way through the doors of everyone associated with Travly. We just announced that we are announcing the program Tuk-Tuk Rani. What we do is that we get women on board on a specific area. We hand over them these rickshaws after a 6 weeks training with the traffic police department. So the women sitting at home can actually get some income for their homes as well. It's they have a PlanX app with them. They have this whole security thing. They have their licenses now, and you will soon see them on roads wearing a red nose of Travly. So inshallah, you will see that. Other than that. I usually quote that it's to work for someone else is too much of 20th century. We the wrong thing about with us is that we are so much associated with this 9 to 5, whereas we are destined to do so much more around. There's a Bollywood that I always turn out to say wrongly, but I will try. Wo khuda pareb shaheen jo pala ho kal ghaason mein vultures. उसे क्या खबर क्या होती है शाह वो शबाजी समथिंग आई विल टेल यू व्हाट इट इज या माय मदर इज उर्दू पीएचडी बट माय उर्दू इज वेरी वेरी बैड यू गोरो ने स्कूल में पढ़ा लिया सो द थिंग इज इट सेज दैट द वल्चर्स एक शाहीन जो वल्चर्स में पढ़ा ये डजंट नोस कि उसे शिकार किस तरह करना है वी आर द इकबाल या शाहीन ठीक है और Vulture is the subculture that states us that do 9 to 5, whereas we are own, we are doing so much things for others, we can do it all ourselves as well. So these are the things that Travly came around with. This now the thing is happening that people have been asking me that Uber is coming to Pakistan, and what the digital media dubbed us was Pakistani entrepreneurs launch Uber for rickshaws. And what happens is that Uber announces on their website that they are coming in Lahore in 2 weeks. Within that 2 weeks, that Uber will be starting getting those HR things around. So it's the most important thing that happened to Pakistan in, and favor our ecosystem, because if a $76 billion company comes into Pakistan, expect big things happening. PayPal, eBay, if they come into Pakistan, and they are coming because we changed the ecosystem that startups are having now wasn't back when we started. So this is the change that young students, I have been seeing that there are numerous students from Pashnas, Jiggy, Lums, they are going into tech startup world. And this is the thing that showing that the change is coming around in people, the VCs are coming in, so it gives a massive boost. There's a study I quote from Morgan Stanley is that Morgan Stanley states that Pakistan by 2050 will be economic giants in the world. Why? Because of the demographics Pakistan is in. Pakistan has around 100 million people who are under 22. What happens is that is young population with an average age with around that thing. So what happens is that whenever this trend has been seen previously in America and China is that the people run out of jobs. You graduate, aapke paas naukri nahi hogi, aap kya karte hain? What happens is that this spurs entrepreneurs. Log khud kuch na kuch karna shuru ho jaate hain. Iski wajah se aapki economy boost hoti hai. So these were a few things that it's your right time that if you want to work on a startup world, there are incubators. People are unfamiliar with incubators, accelerators. Go out, dig dirt, do things you can do, because the things you will have in the next few coming years, payment services coming in, other services coming in, there's a huge chance for you to make it big rather than work for a company that you will try to make it big. Lastly, I would wrap up that for embracing change, there are a few things that there should be no ego. Ego nahi hona chahiye ke we should be that rigid ke ye hai to yahi sahi hai. Secondly, bande ko daleer hona chahiye. He should be fearless. It's just a turnover hai. Ye fir urdu hai. Log kya karenge? Hum hi to hain. Log hum hi to hain. Hum kya karenge? This is the same thing. Subha mere sath ye hua ke subha nikal kal. I take pride what I do. People have started calling us rickshaw wala. Meri mother ki koli ka ek phone aaya nahi suna. Haan kal sun tere munde ne suna rickshaw chala leta hai. To unhon kya valencia bhi chal hai. So these are the things. So I went to a doctor, I told him, yeah, we are doing this cool service like Uber that if you want to go from point A to point B, we give you multiple ground transport options. We are doing this, we are doing that. Ghar mein aaya to I said, oh, inse poocha nahi ki main is dawai se allergic tha. So I called them, my mother called them back and he said, ki Talaal bhi aaya tha, to uske service se kaha, sorry, kaun? Usne kaha, wo jo Travly wala tha, unhone kaha, achha, rickshaw wala. So these are the things that I actually take pride in. Travly has given me so much around. We all are capable because we said that when we used to went to the investors, people said that your background is lums, kidhar ke ho, past ke ho, ID, app banai. We used to be from BNU. BNU is a liberal arts university. Okay? And they would be like, achha, BNU se ho, yaar, udhar ka software mashhoor nahi hai. But what I tell them is that we are from a liberal arts university. Imagine software engineers from liberal arts universities. We are way cooler than what they are teaching others. We have this whole different dynamics. So, cool entrepreneurs from liberal arts university that once promised that we are going to change the transport layer of Pakistan, but inshallah, like 2 years from now, where we are standing now, we have actually hit it. People are calling Travly the next big thing for Asia. Soon we will be announcing more operations around. We are live in Lahore, we are live in Karachi, we are hitting Islamabad soon. You might see us in Multan, Gujranwala, Dhaka. So please embrace Travly because the change is here. Thank you.